Whether rallying for women's rights, fighting for better health care for her constituents and the creation of Central Health, or helping to bring more jobs to all of Travis County, Margaret Gomez is a trailblazer. She knows what it's like for working families in Southeast Travis County and has spent her entire career at work and for them with a tried and true progressive who won't need on-the-job training. We need Margaret Gomez to fight for our future.